Today is May 6th, 2022. I didn't vlog a lot, and there is a huge gap between when I last recorded till now because we were frantically looking for apartments. Looking for apartments in New York City is very difficult, all right? It is very difficult because a lot of people are also in the same position where they're searching for a place. Whenever something comes on the market, people start scrambling, trying to get a viewing. But it doesn't help also that it's around summertime and it's twice as busy because people are coming back for school, people are having hybrid jobs, so they're coming back into work. A lot of people are coming back, so it was like twice as hard. But I didn't realize that it was even harder than I thought. So, story is that we looked, I looked really early, listings project, it's pretty easy. Our search was really difficult because we have a dog. So a lot of places are not pet friendly, or they say cat only. It was difficult. So a lot of places we searched for, one was way out of our budget, checked all the boxes, out of our budget. And prices are not cheap anymore. It's very expensive now. So even at one bedrooms we were searching for, which we rather not work in a one bedroom because my boyfriend and I work from home most of the time, so yeah, it's going to be difficult. It's not impossible, but it's not something I prefer. A lot of places, beautiful, perfect, I love it, it fits our budget, it's pet friendly, everything checks the boxes, there's windows. And as soon as I ask to see the place, and we book a bunch of places to see, people rent out the place as sight unseen. A lot of people just like, it came on the market an hour. I asked to go see it, and they're like,
nah, it's already off the market.
I was like, are you for real? Like, we did, however, find another place. I will say we're being priced out of Brooklyn. We are moving to Queens. It's a reasonable price. I will put a video here of like a really, really quick walkthrough I did of the apartment. Renting it from a family, and we're moving in a couple of weeks, so it's just gonna be scrambling, packing things, moving. I wish I could do one of those like apartment vlogs where like I'm looking at apartments, I'm going to different places, I'm doing a tour, really nice. But I'll be perfectly honest, a lot of places I couldn't even see because they were rented out by the time I asked to see a viewing. And they weren't even up for like a day. It's pretty crazy. We found this place through Craigslist. So don't, there are, Craigslist is a little shady sometimes. If it's too good to be true, it probably is. Be safe, don't give out any information, don't wire any money. Yeah. Yeah, see it in person. You can all get a broker, but we tried working with a broker. And I'll be honest, she wasn't really able to find anything for us. So gotta take things in our own hands. Anyways, today we are picking up our puppy, Cheese. Come with me to the airport and we're gonna pick up Cheese.
Thank you. update. It is May 26th. I'm still packing. Oh yeah, let me give you a little tour. Please don't mind the mess, but here is like all what I use with like labeling everything. This is what I recommend. I got these off Amazon. They're labeled and they're colored. You don't have to get these again. You can just use like Posca markers or something. This is like set it, forget it, think it's the best. Again, clothes are everywhere. I'm like decluttering the whole apartment right now. Again, boxes, cheese, and then here are all the boxes, all labeled, ready to go. That's what we're doing. Oh, what's up? Why is she sleeping like this? Cheese! Oh, she's out. Oh. Aw, sleepy baby. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you. Sorry.
Okay, so I guess I'm gonna do an empty apartment tour. Bathroom, kitchen. They're leaving a lot of stuff behind. Also leaving this table behind. This is Jarell's room. Pretty empty. This was our bedroom. I covered this thing the entire time we were here, but now she's free. And everything's super echoey here since moving out. Here is the storage space. And then here was my room, the closet area. I'm gonna miss it a lot. Yeah, we've been staying here for 2 years-ish, subleasing. Most of all, I'm gonna miss these windows, for sure.
All right, see you in Queens.
Okay, day 2 after moving. This is the aftermath. This is gonna be my studio. I literally can't walk anywhere. Still moving everything and situating everything. Here is the bathroom. The bedroom. We were up till 1 a.m. just trying to set up the bed. Still unpacking boxes. Everything's a mess. Kitchen, also a mess. Dining room, and then living room. And then my plants. A lot of plants.